I really enjoy life in here, I must say. I do not know how much I enjoy until I travel for my work. And I remember there were the time that I was lying in the hotel room in Kathmandu, you know, trying to get a glimpse of Virginia in the fall, you know, when they show a little bit about, you know, the Blue Ridge Mountain. You know. I couldn't believe there was time that I missed it, you know, to Washington so much like that. I missed, you know the routine, you know, that I live here. But sometimes I take things for granted, and I really enjoy, you know, getting back to the traffic jam in Washington after I spent some time in Bangkok, in Manila, and
oh,
Indonesia.
Yeah, Manila,
you know,
the traffic jam.
Yeah,
yeah.
And there was something to look forward to, you know, when I got stuck in the traffic in Asia.
And your children at great school here, right?
Yeah, my children, all of my children was born and grew up in Fairfax County. My son, both of them went to congressional school, and then after my son moved on to high school at the Thomas Jefferson Science and Technology School, and my daughter moved to Flint Hill. And my third son now is at the congressional school, first grade.
Why did your kids go to Canada for college?
Well, they want to study overseas.
Overseas, Canada is overseas.
So they go to Toronto, you know. Well, I think, you know, they apply many places, and my son applied and he almost got into a school in Texas, and I showed that to my wife. I said that, you know, this one, Texas is in the U.S., but it takes you 2.5 days to drive there. Mm-hmm. Toronto is across the border in another country, but it takes you 8 hours to get there. So, you know, I think that's the distance also something that we pay attention to. Yeah. Besides, that, you know, one of the things that many of us at the World Bank are doing that with their children. So.
Did you have a question, Dan? You wanted to. So, you do? Go ahead.
Do you expect your kids to live in the county?
I expect them to live in the county because our root is getting deeper and deeper now. Because it's not my family, but my wife, family, who live about almost across from my house, not very far from my house, and all of and my mother and all of my brothers and sisters, including our former neighbors back home in Vietnam, they also moved into the area.
How many kids are you? How many siblings?
I have, it's very complicated. I have 11 brothers and sisters, but my father also had other, you know, took care of all the kids.
Oh.
You know, and there was no distinction back home, you know, all of my relatives, but we all live, you know, in the same household. And all of us were here except, you know, one of my brother who was still in action as a ranger officer in Pleiku in 1972. Oh. And my youngest sister live in Florida. The rest, you know, live in Fairfax right now. My children, I think my son say that, you know, he want to continue to travel, you know, but once he get married, he will move back to Fairfax County. He say that. My daughter, I don't know. She want to get into foreign service. Then I don't know. You know, I don't know what she's going to do. But I'm sure that she will always consider Fairfax is home to her.
Just a wonderful question. Do your children speak Vietnamese? And if they don't, How do you feel about them losing touch with the language and culture?
Yeah, my children speak Vietnamese. They understand our culture and our heritage very well. I have not thought about, you know, that thing because I take things very, very easy. I didn't know much about, you know, a lot of things about my culture until I think I learned a lot when I live in this area, because I get to attend a lot of cultural activities in the community that I have never been to at any time in my country. I remember when I grew up, I spent a lot of time at Alliance Francaise.
Uh-huh.
And American Vietnamese Association,
yeah.
You know, watching American movie, French documentary, you know, and things like that. I don't know, because I don't think that because there was those activities was not available, but because maybe I was busy with other, you know, activities. But since I came here, you know, the community is rich in cultural.